Hey. Suspicious.
Hey, what's up?
What? Get back here! Hold it! Stop!
Wait, wrong guy! Okay, let's go.
Get away!
Over here! Better move it!
Hold up! Get away!
Gotta move it!
You're not getting any thanks for that.
Here, you earned this back.
I own it.
Look, it wasn't a perfect plan, but it worked out in the end, didn't it? so thanks.
Is that what you call that? And I don't want your thanks, asshole.
Okay. See ya.
And that's the Kamurocho burglary ring. No wonder the cops can't catch him.
Knock.
Hey, nice try, jerk. Really, guys?
Excuse me. This is Yagami.
Ha ha ha!
When?
Yagami-san.
Excuse me.
Yagami-san.
Yagami-san.
What the cat dragged in.
Afternoon. Did I keep you waiting or something?
No. We were just talking about you, actually.
Do you have a minute, Yagami-san?
Of course. Especially if you've got a job for me.
You're always so eager to work. A great fighter, too. You ever take lessons?
I did back when I was a kid, yeah. The rest has been more of a learn-by-doing thing. I like to think of it as Kamurocho style.
Because you trained yourself on the streets? Man, what a life. I bet you've got some crazy stories.
Yagami-san.
What's up?
Actually, I do have some work for you.
Yeah? What kind?
Here, take a look at what I've got. I'll send the details to your office. Put them up on your board or something.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sari-san.
Yagami, you still sniffing around that Kume case?
Yeah, that's not a problem, is it?
Not a problem, per se. But the case is closed. I can't keep paying you to investigate.
Fine by me. It's a personal matter now.
Even so, you're convinced Tamura's covering for the killer, right? You know he'll be none too happy if he finds out you're still on the case.
He brought this on himself, if you ask me. Speaking of, have you seen him since the trial?
No, but he and Shintani keep in touch. They're practically drinking buddies these days.
Really?
Come on in, Hattori-san. Small, but it's home.
Oh, I know all about this place. Right, Yagami-san?
Oh, sorry. I forgot. Shintani had an interview today.
Just pretend Yagami isn't here, yeah? Wouldn't want your readers thinking he had a hand in getting Hamura's acquittal.
Oh, don't worry about that, Shintani-sensei. That courtroom was yours, and yours alone.
I should go. Looks like I'm the third wheel here.
Without a photo, Yagami-san? For as much as you did on the case? Let me just get one of you in Shintani-sensei, huh?
Tea, sir?
What a treat. That would be great, Shirosaki-sensei.
Excuse me.
Hi.
It's choice. What a waste.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Yagami-san.
Thank you.